life. Don't let it be clubbed into dank submission. Now watch. There are ways out. There is light somewhere.
DJ Daniel Quiroz, set en vivo.
time seeing Frankie Knuckles play. It was in Chicago at a club called The Power Plant. And I was wondering, why did they put the chains on the doors? I never saw it again, and I haven't seen it happen since. But I was talking with Greg Loftus a few years later. Greg used to work with Frankie Knuckles at the Power Plant.
Let's Go por la 97.9 Valencia y a través de Interactiva Hits Barcelona.
Loftus.
DJ Daniel Quirós, set en vivo.
Let's Go por la 97.9 Valencia y a través de Interactiva Hits Barcelona.